cows tend to have a really prominent frog because they're used to, they're bred for working in soft ground. I had no idea it would shed that much though. Watch when you get stuff like this. Because that black bacteria will eat the sensitive structure. So you think you're helping them, and then you make them bleed, which they don't like. They don't get why you did it, even though you're trying to help them. And so you can't blame them for having a reaction, pulling down the stalk on your foot by accident, because they hurt. But if you never go after it, then it just proliferates, and then you end up with problems like it can work its way in here, up into their center sulcus, and go into, in bad cases, all the way into their digital cushion, which is a pad of cartilage that helps take up the concussion of this much weight. Because, I mean, this guy weighs like 2,100 pounds. I need to sharpen this. You gotta have some shock absorbers. Some guys don't even like to mess with them. Guys and girls, there are a lot of really good women farriers, but some people don't even like to work on the giraffes because it's just so much work. I enjoy it, and this guy couldn't behave any better. So I didn't want to take all this bar and take the rigidity out, but there's stuff underneath here, but you can tell he's playing with kind of fine margins with him because he can get it, but you can push, and I'm a small guy and I can make him yield to that because the tip of the coffin bone's about there. Alright. Good boy, handsome. Out more soul than you need to, but at the same time, A, gives you a depth reading. B, steady, sir. B, especially with one like him, that grows so much, if you never take it, it's just going to compound, and then they're going to get a bad infection down in there, and then you're really going to have problems. Typical love giraffes. This guy, really good guy. Learned a lot from on the YouTube. Actually said that giraffes tend to be base narrow, meaning their feet are closer together than their shoulders, because they didn't want them. They bred them for that because they didn't want them to mess up the furrow that they just plowed. You know, the plow behind them. So they bred them to be base narrow. So what that means is because they're waiting. Staying narrow on the ground, they're putting more weight on the outside wall. So if you notice, I'm taking a lot more off the inside than the outside, feathering out right about here. Do a little more with the rasp. Actually, let's see if I can, because I think we're still a little off level. Him, I'm always trying to get him more upright, so I gotta take more toe than heel. Steady, circle, steady. Kind of catch 22 because it's a good job for me because I'm so short. So 5'5" from a pipsqueak, but if I were bigger, I could have more leverage in my muscles and be a little stronger. But one's his size, you're never going to bully around.
So I'll put up one of me putting the shoe back on.